tough day for us. Destin was certainly somebody that we thought would be here for a long time and have a great career here, and it's a great loss for us.
Our hearts are breaking for the Brentwood Police Department and this young man's family. Been in law enforcement for 23 years. Fatal crashes are not easy at all. But when you lose a fellow brother or fellow sister in law enforcement, it hits to a special part of your heart that you still have.
What we know at this time was that our officer was at the end of his shift. He worked on the midnight shift for the Brentwood Police Department. He was at the end of his shift, and he was heading back towards the south part of town to park his vehicle.
He was certainly a shining star on our police department. He was very involved in the community with our police department. He was always did Special Olympics with us. We do polar plunges, and we do tip-a-cops and fundraisers for Special Olympics. He was part of our flag football team that we raised money for Special Olympics at the Music City Blitz. He had a great future ahead of him. He and his wife, I know his wife's devastated. It's a tough loss for everyone.